We hop down into a narrow, rocky canyon. Waves of dust made it impossible to breathe. This was the worst one yet. Head was spinning. Then we rounded a corner in the rock, and we saw it. We stepped through the ancient gate. The wind outside dropped to a hollow moan. The room was filled with rows and rows of books.